Man, it is cold out there.
Why, hello. I've been waiting for you.
Wait a second, that's not our chair. Did you bring that chair yourself?
I needed one that swivels.
Please keep it quiet.
You're moving to Chicago? He's moving to Chicago!
I say to Bilson, Bilson, with all due respect. No, I stand up and I say to Bilson, Bilson, with all due respect, music. Imagine patriotic music playing. Bilson, with all due respect, it would be terrible if a job that could go to a hardworking American architecture firm went to a bunch of French guys. No one touched the chair, it's a rental. I'm a B plus. My whole life I was hoping to be an A and I'm a B plus. And I'm okay with that. Look, no! What have I done? I'm so sorry, Cornelius. You deserve a better end than this.
Well, you've got ketchup on a red tie. You can't even see it.
Come on. Come on. I'm going in.
I had to look away because if I watched what the paramedics were about to do, I would have passed out. Then they took out this electric blade thing, and I kept thinking, this isn't happening, this isn't happening.
Oh my God, what did they cut?
My suit, my beautiful suit.
I'm like, damn it, guys, we lost him. And he was so close to retirement. Just this morning, he said to me, I'm getting too old for this shirt. I know, dude.
The snare was baited. And then he quit, Robin. He quit. It's meatball sub day today, which is why I wanted Marshall to come over and have lunch. But no, all that work wasted. You want to make God laugh? Tell him your plans, right?
What is wrong with you?
Elizabeth!
I can't hit on women in my own bar. Remember the old Barney? He was a lion, the king of the jungle, stalking whatever prey he chose, going in for the kill.
You've got a whole meat locker at home full of corpses, don't you?
Now look at me, declawed, neutered. What was once my jungle is now my zoo, and I am forced to mate with the same old lioness again and again and again while families pay to watch.
Yeah, this metaphor is really falling apart.
Put a bell around my neck and scratch my belly, kids, for I am just a docile house cat now. Meow.
How the hell could you do that?
Simple. I rented the chair. The bunny was here already. That was lucky. I waited to do the dramatic swivel until I heard your key enter the
door. The billboard, Barney.
Fine. You want it to be a chain of screaming? It's a chain of screaming. I came up with a circle idea halfway through because I thought it was a more elegant metaphor, but fine. Ruin it. You guys always undermine me when I'm trying to make a point, and I'm sick of it. God! I'm surrounded by idiots. Idiots! And I do not drink with racists. Good day.
You're just waiting for me to speak so you can interrupt.
I said good day!
Hello?
Put on the suit, Mr. Mosby.
Barney, I know it's you. Where's my stuff?
It's not me. If you want to see your precious possessions again, put on the suit.
What suit?
Ding dong. Oh, what's that? The doorbell? That's the suit I'm talking about.
I haven't gotten to the door yet.
Oh, okay, let me know when you get there.
Okay, I opened it, and there's a suit there.
That's the suit I'm talking about.
Ted, is Tiffany a pharmaceutical sales rep?
Yeah, how did you know that?
And you never thought to mention that? You dumped a porn star?
friendship over?
Friendship over!
Barney, this isn't Barney. But I hear that guy's awesome. All right, listen very carefully. You will get your stuff back if you are able to complete a series of challenges. Meet me at McLaren's in an hour.
How will I know who to look for since we've never met?
I look like Barney.
I mentored a young fellow once, even made him my wingman. Then, one day, he hired an assistant to work 10 feet from his bedroom, who, get this, isn't a hot chick, proving he never listened to a word I said. And do you know that young man's name?
Ted Mosby?
Maybe. I don't remember. Because he is dead to me!
Well, you're not sorry now, Ted Mosby, but you will be. You will be. That's how you do an evil laugh. Ciao for now.
We'll be starting our Q&A with the director, yours truly, in 5 minutes right here.
Volunteer of the year! Ah! And stop shouting, you're scaring Cottontail.
You named the rabbit?
You took longer to get her than I thought. We bonded, I'm keeping her.
I'm getting off topic, you're an idiot! That's my message, you're an idiot! No. One person storming off isn't enough. Marshall, storm off with me! I have some terrible, terrible news. I, Barney Stinson, can't pick up a girl whilst talking like a little boy. Challenge forfeited.
Yeah, we don't care about this at all.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Gerard, what's with that shirt? Nobody could pick up a chick wearing that thing.
Challenge accepts.
What the hell is this?
Your dad is crazy. He wanted me to kill Fluffernutter.
I told you not to give him a name.
Well, I did. I gave him a name and a backstory. He comes from the magical rabbit warren underneath the old rusty tractor. He was the runt of the litter, but he persevered. I slept with that cute Indian girl who cuts my hair.
What does that have to do with anything?
Nothing. I just forgot to brag about it before.
There's something I've been meaning to give you.
Gun. She's got a gun!
It's a tie.
Where did Marshall get that hamburger?
I don't know. I guess Wendy the waitress brought it to him.
Dude, you're welcome. Candles, flowers. Uh-huh. I guess Marshall forgot to tell you, the fifth doppelganger was me. That's what everyone thinks, and then along comes step three, submission. That's what everyone thinks, and then along comes step three, submission.
Wow, Barney, why do you love that car so much?
Love it. Hold on a second. Love it. I hate it.
Why?
So, why have you been throwing up? You pregnant?
Yeah, Barney, I'm pregnant.
Why?
So get this. Lily just texted me. She's at that bar, Giddy Ups, with a bunch of woo girls.
I'm sorry. I've seen Let's Go to the Mall about 1,000 times, and you, sir, are not in it.
Oh, I was in the other one.
There's another video? So, there really is a sex tape.